Hello everyone, in this video given is a circle, a line segment which is tangent to the circle is drawn and it is given that the length of this line segment is 80 units. Moreover, this length is equal to 20 units. By this limited data, we have to find the radius of this circle. Let's move towards the solution. Let we draw the radial line to the tangent point. This is the radius of this circle. Also, draw a line segment from these two points which complete a chord. Now, since this length is 20 units, so this length is equal to r minus 20. If r is the radius, then this is r minus 20. Now we know that by a circle theorem that if a radial line is perpendicular to any chord of the circle, then it's divide the chord into two equal parts. So this chord is divided into two equal parts. Since this whole length is 80, thus length of one side is 40 units. So this length is 40 units. We also draw the line segment this, which is equal to the radius of the circle. Now this right triangle, we apply Pythagoras theorem on this right triangle, and from here we have r square is equal to r minus 20 square plus 40 square. So simplifying this one, we will get r square is equal to r square minus 40r plus 400 is plus 1600. So this r square will cancel out with each other, and 400 plus 1600 will equal to 2000. So minus 40r plus 2000 is equal to 0. Now taking this minus 40r to the left, it will become positive, and dividing both sides by 40, this 40 will cancel out with this 40, and we will get radius r is equal to 50 units. That is the answer. If you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.